Hi, hello guy, and today I'm playing Train Simulator World 2 on my Xbox, so let's get to it. Oh, wait, it looks like there's the only way out to the exit. Well, actually, never mind. There's no way out to the exit. How smart you are. I had to change a platform for the destinations. Okay, here's called the train London Underground from the United Kingdom. Like off of a circus. What kind of name is Flodger's or Circle, whatever the name is. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and sit down.
You can pause the experience at any point in reviewing previous and current objectives. Check it out now, then return to the game when you're ready.
Bring you up to the pause menu. Okay. Please stand clear, please. Oh wait. Oh.
A lot of time we spend operating trains, so when ready, sit in the driver's seat.
Okay. And by the way, this is my first time driving this train on Train Simulator World 2. Like, I drove it last time on Train Simulator 1 on PS4. Be prepared to stop. Caution. Be prepared to stop. Danger. The trap ahead is accomplished. Okay, we're moving.
The Bakerloo line runs for just 15 miles, but along that length it connects the suburbs of Harrow, the affluent districts of Maida Vale and Marlborough, with famous places such as Baker Street, Oxford Street, and Piccadilly Circus. The trains that operate are the oldest on the network, taking Congratulations. This is just the beginning of your experience. There is much more to be explored. Welcome to the London Underground. Join the ranks to keep millions of annual passengers moving between the suburbs and world-famous locations throughout central London. Take to the controls of the oldest tube trains on the network and convey commuters from residential and commercial districts across the city. Along the way, don't forget to place route maps, repair platform monitors, put up posters, and restock newspaper dispensers. This is the Bakerloo Line.
Yes, it is.
This is black, this is black.
I'm gonna customize trains. Okay, this is where I'm gonna paint. Keep going, look.
Wait a minute, dude.
Yep. Like I just customized.
Wait a minute, do you like blue?
I like customized train. I like any color, dude.
Well, you don't like pink.
I know.
Yeah, so you don't like every single
color. Oh, I'll be quiet, dude. Boom.
Do you know Tetris 99 is impossible to beat?
What are you saying?
I'm saying Tetris 99 is impossible to beat. That's what I'm saying. Because Tetris is impossible to beat. Tetris, not just Tetris, Tetris 99. You can join a private server. If there's no people, then you
Kwan, please. Would you be quiet?
It's literally game.